All right, time for more SAMO. 1.1 million of them. And now let's get another maybe a couple hundred thousand. We're gonna swap this Solana for more SAMO. And then let's go over why you need to get in on this. All right, so I'm up to 1.3 million SAMOs. And this is the Dogecoin to be loading up on for the next crypto run that's coming. Later this year, next year, who cares, whenever it is. We're storming through the winter. Now let me show you this. All right, so here's Samoyed Coin. Samoyed! It's at 1.5 cents right now. Its supply is 3.6 billion units. You know, last November, when everything was surging at all-time highs, Bitcoin was at 65,000, etc. You know, SAMO got up to 20 cents and change, 21 cents. And then, you know, just you see it just settled in at the 2.5 cent range for months. And I put my first, you know, 20 grand in the SAMO at the 2.5 cent range, 2 cents, and I thought that was a great entry price, you know, after this crash. And there's a whole story on this. Crypto friend told me to get in when it was like here. I kept waiting and waiting and waiting, and I got in here. So I got in at, you know, I got in at the 2 cents here. Well, now the crypto winter of 2022, and it actually fell all the way to 0.5 cent. You know, under 0.5 cent. And then I was kicking myself like, damn, you know, if I put 20 grand in at 0.5 cent, you know, I would have over 5 million SAMOs. But whatever, you just hold, you wait, you try to load up more. But I was scared it's gonna go extinct. Everyone's been scared everything's gonna go extinct. But we're rebounding, and it seems like we're gearing up for the next crypto run. SAMO's up over 20% in the past month, and we're at 1.5 cents. So I'm confident that, you know, we're recovering. SAMO, it's a good time to get more. So that's why I just bought another $4,000 worth right now, and I'm up to 1.3 million SAMOs. I want to get another 4 grand put into it probably by the end of summer here, 2022. So, well, this is quite, I always forget it's touchscreen. So I'm going to try to end up with 2 million SAMOs. And I'm telling you people, mark my words, I am so confident about it. SAMO is going to be, it's going to be back to 20 cents. It's going to do another run like it did, like that. It's going to do that again, but perhaps it's going to be sustained and it's going to permanently just go to do that. But it's just going to be an even huger spike. Over $1 and beyond, and permanently stay there, because it's just common sense. Samoyed is Solana's baby, okay? This is Solana's Dogecoin mascot. And with less than 4 billion total supply, it's just a no-brainer. It's just common sense. Why would this price doesn't make sense for its supply when it is Solana's baby, and it is an unbelievable meme coin, hilarious, and it has value, and it's being offered on more and more exchanges. So when it gets offered on Coinbase or Gemini or, you know, Binance and Coinbase, can you imagine when it's that accessible for everyone to buy? Because right now, you know, you got to buy Solana and then swap it for SAMO, you know, and then people aren't tech savvy enough for that. But it's going to have the market cap of Dogecoin. Dogecoin's at 7 cents. It's at 7 cents with 132 billion supply. Its market cap is $9 billion. Dogecoin, its market cap is 9 billion, and there's 132 billion supply. Okay, SAMO's market cap is 57 million, just million. So look at 3 billion of SAMOs are out there, 132 billion of dog coins out there. And you look at Shiba Inu, and, you know, obviously this can never go to 1 cent because it's trillion, it would be trillions and trillions of dollars. But Shib's supply is 549 billion. 549 billion. And with Shib and Dogecoin, their supply goes up more and more. It's, what do they call it? The deflationary, inflationary, whichever one. Their supply increases. It is not capped. So, like, people that think that Shib can ever go to a dollar is absolutely out of their mind, because with this mark, with this supply, that would mean that this market cap of 6.8 billion would just go into the trillions of dollars. And Dogecoin has 132 billion supply. For this to go to a dollar means that this is a $1 trillion market supply. So what's more likely? And what makes Dogecoin or Shib better than Samo? Absolutely nothing, except that the egotistomaniac that needs to put himself, insert himself into every news story, from the Thailand cave rescue story of the soccer kids to dating grinds, to being the Dogecoin king. Elon Musk tweeting about Dogecoin is the only reason why this is 7 cents. But people are picking up on Samoyed. People are looking for the next meme coin to get them rich. And Dogecoin's not going to do it. Not with this much supply. The hype's over. Not with this market cap and this supply. Not going to happen. So, bottom line, if anyone out there is buying a Dogecoin, a meme coin, and, you know, they're into the Dogecoin or Shiba or any of them, you need to ask yourselves, why are you into those and you're not into Samoyed? Because this is beautiful. That's the supply that exists for Samoyed. And the market cap is so it, little simple math here, 20 times this market cap, and we're at 1 billion. Samoyed would be at a 1 billion market cap if you 20 times that. That, what does that mean? 20 times the price. Okay? That means it's at 30 cents. Yeah. And we still would only be at less than 10% of the market cap of Dogecoin, and you know, like 15% the market cap of Shib. So why can't Samo be 10% of the market cap of Dogecoin and 15% of the market cap of Shib? It can, and it will. And that means, so from this moment right here, you put all your money in, or at this point, it's going to go up. It's going to at least go up 20 times. It's going to have a $1 billion market cap in the next crypto run. You know, when Bitcoin's at 60,000 again, this is going to be at half a billion. When Bitcoin hits 100 grand, then this market cap is going to be a billion. And Samoyed is going to be a 30 cents or 50 cents or a dollar, but bare minimum, it's going to be a 30 cents. And so that's 20 times your money. And so this is going to be exciting, because you're 20 times this, huh? 20 times 20. I'm going to have four. This is going to be 400 grand of Samoyed. So there you go. You can figure out how to get Samoyed right now. It's not the easiest way, but just go to their website, samoyedcoin.com. And, you know, you could click things and you'll figure it out and show you how. It's Radium. You know, that's how you do it. Radium to IOS swap. And then, you know, you buy Solana first, and then you send Solana to your Phantom wallet. Send Solana to your Phantom wallet, you connect your wallet, and then you swap, boom, Sol to Samo, boom, and then there you go. So I'm telling you, this is the Dollar Scholar pick of the decade. You're going to all see it's gearing up for greatness. It's gearing up to rocket to the moon. Everyone's getting excited about Samo, and it's your next meme coin that you can hear about. And it's just, it's mind-boggling. It's going to be a mind-boggling explosion if Elon Musk or someone like that tweets about it. If someone gets him to say something about it and compare it to Dogecoin or something like that, when so many more people can hear about this, it has so much potential to just explode. And it could be offered on so many more exchanges. And if it got offered on something like Coinbase, then it's going to be $5. I'll literally have tens of millions of dollars of sand. There's a chance that Samo could be $1, $2, $5, if it got offered on Coinbase. And then I'd have tens of millions of dollars of Samoyed. So hopefully I'm going to get up to 2 million units. And if it went up to $1, I've got $2 million. And it could easily do that. It could easily be $1. That's just 80 times where it is right now. 80 times its market cap right now. Or wait, that's not even, yeah. Just 50 times its market cap. 50 times where it is right now, and it will be at a dollar. And 50 times its market cap, 50 times this, What is it? What is 57 times? That's not right. Why did I subtract that? This. 2, not even 3 billion. Not even 3 billion. Remember, Dogecoin is 9 billion market cap. So this would be SAMO's market cap if it gets to a dollar. Dogecoin's market cap is, where is it? 9 billion. And Shib's was 6 billion, 7 billion. So Samoyed can easily be at a dollar and still just be a fraction of Dogecoin and Shib's market caps. And so people that are like excited about this, thinking this could make them rich, it can't. It's impossible. It can't multiply. What can this multiply? Maybe it can multiply 2, 3, 4, 5 times and be what, back up to 50 cents like it used to be last November too? Or Shib, what can this multiply to? With a market cap of 7 billion, with that much supply, what can this multiply to? It can maybe 2, 3, 5, 10 times. It can't do a dollar, people. Trillions of dollars is not going to be in Shibu. But Samoyed, all it's got to do is get to a $2 billion market cap, $2.8 billion market cap, and this will be a dollar each. So load up on your Samoyed. There's only 3.6 billion Samoyeds to go get. So grab your cut. Go grab 50,000 of them or 100,000 of them. It's only this much each Samo right now. There you go. Dollar Scholar pick of the freaking decade. Watch. Check back at the end of the year. And you'll be crying if you didn't get your Samoyed. Samo. I didn't even know this was a dog. I didn't even know this kind of dog existed. I will surely be getting a Samo doggy when this thing is a dollar.